Assalamu alaikum everyone. Now we are making this heart shape for keychain, keychain type. Here we emboss M, and for next letter we are going to emboss Z. If you want any type of graph or cross stitch, you can contact me on my page. And further, now I will tell you how to make it. Here we are going to make this three lines, front three lines, and we skip 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and from here we are going to make cross stitch on plastic canvas like this, making cross on it. Here making one cross and then making another cross on it. Like this, it's one cross, and now I am going to from here to here making three cross stitch on this side. And now from here to here, you can follow any sequence, but making only crosses properly like this. Now from here, it's last cross we are going to make like this, and from here to here like this. Now we are making this line for this. We are going to make from here because it's one upper side also, so we are going to make like this. And continue this line . It's a little bit difficult, but now we are going to make 5 stitches in this line, making cross like this. Now we are going to make this line from here. Here we make one cross, here we make second, here we make third, fourth, fifth, sixth, and seventh. Start from here because it's the thread is on downward, so we start from here, making first cross and then second, cross, and third cross. Now it's last cross. Like this. For fourth row, we are going to make same line here and here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, 9 boxes we are going to make.
ये बातें सिर्फ सुनने की नहीं है बल्कि अमल करने की है। हम रसूलुल्लाह सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम की हदीसों को, वो हदीसें जो मोतियों की तरह करामत है, मोतियों की तरह कीमती है, हीरे जवाहरात से उनके कदर कीमत कम नहीं है, नजरअंदाज कर देते हैं, उन पर हमारी निगाहें नहीं जाती, जबकि जमाने मुबारक से निकली हुई एक अखबार बड़ी कीमत है। आपका ये इरशाद भी हमारी जिंदगी को संवारने वाला है, बनाने वाला है, अगर हम इस बात का ख्याल रखें कि कोई काम वो ना करें जो बेकार हो, जब भी वक्त मिले कारण मत बांधे, कारण काम होना चाहिए। आप देखेंगे कि कैसी खैर बरकत इसके अंदर होती है, कम वक्त में ज्यादा काम हो जाए। जवानी कोहनी लहो लाभ में खेल कूद में बेकार चीजों में खराब ना करें। बात करके मुझे ख्याल रखता है खेल कोई बुरा नहीं होता, बशर्ते उसका फायदा भी। हमारे बाद ऐसे खेल है तो पूरी पूरी कौम उसके अंदर लगी रहती है, कई कई दिन तक अपने फराइज को छोड़कर जिम्मेदारियों को छोड़कर सारे उसके अंदर लगे हुए। महान क्रिकेट के मैच हो रहे हैं, मालूम साहब दफ्तर भी खाली है, छुट्टी लेने के लोग इसमें सारे कौम लगी हुई है, सारे काम पड़े रह जाते हैं। मारी वाले को नहीं खेलते हैं, फिर हमें खेलवाते हैं खुद नहीं खेल, क्योंकि वो वक्त की कदर जानते हैं। इस बात है नबी सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम के इरशाद को सामने रखें कि लायानी बातों को छोड़ना यही हमारे दीन की खूबी है। अल्लाह ताला हमें हमारी भी तौफीक अता फरमाए। बस इसी बात पर हम अपनी बात को पूरा करते हुए
Now from this line we are going to make alphabet. So for alphabet we are going to make only one stitch here and then skip two stitches. We make this maroon, fill this maroon color first and then we are going to start a green color for alphabet like we do for M. So here we make one stitch, skip one and two stitches. In third stitch make a cross stitch. Like this. Now make two stitches. One we done one and then it's next second stitch. We completed this second stitch. Like this. And now skip two stitches for green color. One and two skip for green color. Here we are going to make three stitches onward. One, two, and three. Here we are not going to increase this line because it's we are not going to make this stitch, so we make cross on it too, like this. Okay, so now we are going to make this not increasing this line because it's equal for heart, and now for onward we are going to decrease this line. From here we start making two stitches only. One and two. One, sorry, it's one. Now for another one, like this. Now skip three stitches, one, two, and three, one, two, and three, and onward we make 2 stitches, 1, 2, 3 and make 2 stitches. Now make 2 stitches. One, two. Now skip one stitch and make another two. Skip one stitch and make another two. From here we make skip one and making another two, and from here we are increasing this stitch. One and two. For next line we are going to make 3 consecutive stitches like this. One, one, two, and 3, and then skip one stitch for green color. Skip this stitch and then making only one stitch. Skip here and make here one stitch like this, and then again skip two stitches and making one stitch. Skip two stitches and making one stitch. Making 2 stitches. No, sorry, 1 stitch. Then skip only 1 stitch from here and then make here only 1 stitch. You can see here we make Z like this. Okay. Now onward we increase from here, so making 2 stitches with increasing this line again. Like this. And then making one more stitch. Like this. Okay. Now we make these 2 stitches. Skip one stitch and then here we skip this stitch and then make 2 stitches here. Like this, we make 2 stitches. 1, 2. Two stitches. Now we are going to make skip 3 stitches, 1, 2, and 3, 1, 2, and 3, and then make 2 stitches, 1 and 2. Here we are going to make 2 stitches. And 2. Next line is the end line of 4 alphabet. So when we complete next line, the alphabet will be completed. So here we decrease this side and making only 1 stitch here, and for onward we skip 2 stitches for green color, for alphabet color. Skip 2 stitches. For third stitch we are going to make 2 stitches with maroon color. One and two. Next 2 stitches made with green color, and then 3 stitches next 2 made with green color, and next stitch 3 stitches made with maroon color. Here we increase again one, 2, and 3. Here we completed our Z alphabet. Now we close this heart like we do for right side. We are going to make 4 lines as we do for right side. Now you can see here we complete our alphabet. This one is our alphabet. Okay. And now we are going to make this equal line here. Sorry, from here to here, not here, here, from here to here. Okay, and then we will decrease the another line like we do these 4 lines. Now we start from here, do here this line, then this line, and then this line. Now I will show you after these 3 lines. Now here we complete our heart. You can see we completed these 4 lines as these are decreasing, and we do the same as here we do. So now we are going to make our Z completed with this. we will start from here. First stitch, it's the end. We will hide it with needle at the end. Okay, it's first stitch. Now skip stitches, we will complete it with green color like this stitch, and then next stitch, and the other yarn we will hide. Making cross and complete. Making RZ.
अस्सलाम वालेकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातहू। मैं हूं मुबारक काकड़ी और आप देख रहे हैं पीस टीवी उर्दू।
क्या बनाने में जी, इस दुनिया के बनाने वाले खुदा का कलाम है और उसकी किताब है।
क्या खुला हुआ था पिक्चर खुली हुई थी आ जाओ इधर So here we completed our Z and then we will cut in this shape. I will tell you how to cut. Here we skip this line and then this line. See, we cut from here, and then from here, here, and here. Okay. This side is completed. Now cut from here. Here we cut like this. It's little bit confusing when you started, then you will understand. Okay, here we completed our cutting, and then we will join like this with green color. So we will start from here. Okay, like this. For corners we do two times, because you can see two or three times. Okay, I will see how many times I will do. Two and three times, I think so. We do three times, 1, 2, 3. Okay, one, it's also a corner, two and three. Okay, like this, it's also a corner, one, two, and three, like this. Okay, it's also a corner, and do three times, one, two, 3. It's not a corner, so we make only one time, I think, so it will be enough one time. Okay, it's enough. It's again a corner, so we make 1, 2, 3 times. Like this.
What I'm saying is, when there is no law of succession, even when there is no law of succession, does it say the best will inherit? Isn't that right? The best will inherit. So, how can the Imam of the Shahi Masjid, otherwise known as the Jama Masjid in Delhi, how can his son claim that as his inherited seat? How can he claim that? Is there a particular answer?
The answer is from India.
Ji.
Agar Patrick mein likha hai mujhe pata nahi. Ram Kaur ke upar there is no inheritance in Islam for a post of leader or a post of a head of state. It's not.
And can the word Imam be used?
Imam actually means a person who is a leader. Mm-hmm. Imam means in front, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Imam in Arabic means in front. So person who's in front, that's it. So for example, if I lead a prayer, at that time I'm the Imam. So whoever leads a prayer for the Imam, Imam means actually a leader, a person who's in the front.
Right, so we settled that question. There is no inheritance per se.
For inheritance in terms of post service.
Right.
पढ़ रहे हो? ओके. सो हेयर वी कंप्लीट आवर किचन. नाउ यू कैन मेक अ वूल फॉर किचन और यू कैन हैंग अ कीचेन विद इट.